Thousands of opposition demonstrators gathered outside Kiev's city council building to protest at what they called was an illegitimate council session. Police used tear gas to disperse them when they tried to enter the building. The protesters want new elections as they claim the mandate for the legislature ended in June.